about if we ask you? You are in good spirits this morning because you're leaving town for a couple weeks.
What's that, tweet?
Smooth, right? Nice.
Thank you.
12:30 in the daytime. That's how you do it.
All right. You looking forward to meeting the president?
Yes. Looking forward to meeting the president. We might as well go to the East Coast since we have this weather here in Southern California, so we might as well just get out and get in the wet, cold weather everywhere else.
So when you meet Mr. Obama, you call him Mr. President. You being the president of the Players Association, how will he refer to you?
Probably not as Mr. President. I don't know. I'll probably have to tell him what my name is, actually. Introduce myself to the president.
But you guys enjoy this stuff.
Yeah, no, it's, we obviously have, a lot of business to take care of in terms of the biggest reason why we're taking this trip. But, I think that will be one of the highlights for sure. Hopefully, I'll partner with a lot of wins to get a chance to meet the president and spend some time at the White House, regardless of who's in office and what your political affiliations are. It's still an honor and a privilege to get to meet the person that is, running and defending our country. So it's something I'm definitely looking forward to.